Border Security Force BSF shot dead two Pakistani armed intruders who were trying to enter India by taking advantage of the thick layer of fog in the wee hours of Thursday. According to sources, a patrolling party of BSF observed some suspicious movement in the area of jurisdiction of Borders Outpost Rajatal in Amritsar sector. The BSF troops challenged the intruders, who ignored the warning and continued to move towards the international border fence and instead opened fire on BSF jawans. A retaliatory action, BSF shot dead two Pakistani intruders who were carrying AK-47 rifles.